Introducing first, from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 200 pounds, Buzzsaw Man.
You can see the supreme confidence in his eyes. Now, here's the deal. He knows he has the advantage because he knows he has the superior team.
Yeah, you're right about that, Cole. Oftentimes, beginning war games is a harrowing task, but this superstar looks ready for battle.
Yeah, but even with the advantage, this is no easy task. Remember, he doesn't know the opponent's entry order, so he's got to be ready for anything.
If you want peace, you must prepare for war. But peace is the furthest thing from his mind right now. He says it's all about dominance tonight and plans on showing why everyone backstage should be scared.
An excellent high flyer with an amazing family lineage.
But now is looking to make his name at his family's expense.
And representing the Judgment Day, from San Diego, California, weighing in at 200 pounds, the NXT North American Champion, Dominic Mysterio!
You want to be a big name? You want to be a top talent? This situation is how you prove it. He needs to lead his team through this match, even though the numbers will be constantly against them.
Well, he looks determined. You have to expect he's going to go full force when the bell rings. He's got to incapacitate his opponent to try to negate the advantage.
Listen, every move, every strategy must be meticulously planned in this harsh structure. And we also know all it takes is one simple mistake, and that can be your undoing in war games.
The champ knows the competition level's at an all-time high. He needs to show he's above all competitors.
War Games, famously the brainchild of the great Dusty Rhodes. You have to wonder if these superstars are looking to honor his legacy in this match.
If you mean his legacy of punishment, then absolutely. Look, Dusty was no stranger to finding innovative ways to destroy his opponent, and he really broke the mold with this idea. I fully expect these superstars to push past every limit they have. Anything less is misunderstanding the assignment.
Tosses him over and into the other ring. Oh my God, what a crossbody. Momentum has completely shifted to Dominic.
Yeah, Dominic's firing on all cylinders.
Seconds away from giving their team the numbers advantage.
Oh, man. These combatants have found the minefield in the battleground and are looking to inflict as much damage as possible.
As the numbers will continue to build in this one, this is what War Games is all about.
Corey, here's the key to winning a War Games match. If your team has the numbers advantage, you have to use it. No holding back, no mercy.
Absolutely. And on the opposite end, if you're on the other team, then it's all about surviving the numbers advantage. Then retaliate once you've evened things up again. Wheelbarrow Hurricanrana, very nice takedown.
Oh, drop kick. Look at this. Boom. Nice.
Sending him all the way over to the next ring.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Oh, Dominic gets cut off. Ticking away, shortly we'll have a fresh competitor to even the odds.
Suplex into a powerbomb, my goodness!
Better make your way into the bedlam quickly, your team needs you.
Dominic gets the better there. He's going down to the apron. He must certainly have a plan here. Driven down, head first.
Good to at least see him.
Devon Sinstead, is it time to fade?
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Oh, he gets out. Perhaps some renewed life in him now.
From a seated position, this takes tremendous power.
So close to
him. Guys, now I see blood on the face of Dominic.
Basement dropkick.
Oh, man, he is fired up now.
Solid punch. With authority.
Oh, stop.
Hurricanrana.
Opens and the strategy now has to be to take charge. Play the numbers game to your advantage now.
Makes him pay with a counter. Right across the face. In control.
Through the ring door and adding a bit of leverage to the situation.
Single drop kick caught him. Yeah. edge and heading toward the ring to give their team the upper hand. Superman punch in the corner.
Entering the ring and assessing the situation. Cannot keep this down.
Back to the kidneys from behind.
The adrenaline is pumping and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Certainly earned it. A valiant effort from the losing team, but they just weren't good enough.
Gotta give this team credit. Few matches put you to the test like War Games does. So to win this really speaks to their abilities.
Absolutely. They can hold their heads high.